Living in a sense. Mm-hmm. Richard. With wits.